I keep seeing ads for fingerless gloves for camera work. Fingerless gloves for cold day camera work are BS. You know why? Because if it's below freezing and you're out for a while, your camera is below freezing. And the chances are it's got a lot of metal parts and you never want to put your fingers in physical contact with something that cold made of metal. So you always want something between your hand, your fingers, and your camera. And that means glove liners, not fingerless mittens.